I'm gonna do ya now. New link and the attack
hata,
now.
Hata, hata.
Bring a old chain setter. New link.
Hata, hata, hata.
My viewers and subscribers, man, I don't know the thing going. I don't know what's a new link there, and from New Link Production, giving thanks to life as usual on a daily basis. I understand, still the bunny people, still a chad, still a got you, even though you don't know, so we think that sort of with YouTube and thing, with channel still demonetized, and who it a hurt, make it hurt, you know, who it a bun, make it bun, you know, who it a, you understand? Because I see where a lot of people feel out here when New Link come and talk about him thing, but people, when I stop talking, when I stop doing attack. Well, my viewers and subscribers, now me I go talk this is about a story where I saw a young man, you understand, who is seeking help. You know what I mean? And this story was published in the Star about this young man. And honestly, people, I saw this story and I said, you know what, so me I go do a little clip on this thing and try if you send out the, if you understand where my fans and everybody can try if you assist this young man. Because I don't know New Link do it now. We always seek help for people. Well, people, when me come to boom now and say me I go get ready, you know what I mean, go do the vlog and thing about the whole thing and try to seek some help, I see another thing pop up, and when I read the thing now, people, oh, it's a different story. So my New Link does go into the full details. Well, this young man, people, who is 18 years old now, he's in Kingston right now, where he and the Star of an interview, and he's saying that right now his mother dead when he was young, people, and him father, you understand, so he no grew up with no mother, he no grew up with no father, you know what I mean. He must say, yo, him grandmother, him have the only person we know as family when he grew up with people. And in the day, one child's home, because grandmother did move him from where they live and sent him to a child's home because she feared for him life and thing, people. And him, so when he reached 18 years old now, he have to leave the child's home because he reached age, you know what I mean? But unfortunately, he got the news that his grandmother has passed away in 2017. You know what I mean? He's saying grandmother passed away in 2017. Well, people, this young man is saying that he needs help, he not have nobody, and you know what I mean? Nothing he not have. When New Link comes to boom now, I feel sorry for him because the way a picture of him look depressed and everything, people. If you know that he don't have no families, he need help, he's still young, you know what I mean? Even though people are saying he can't find a job, but meaning he want a place to stay and everything, he can't stay at the home no more and thing. You know what I mean? So I say me that child seek help for him. When I come to boom now, I'm reading the next article, people. This youth say his mother dead so long ago and him not a mother and thing and thing. Is the mother of this young man that said the boy is a liar and the boy is a wicked, because she is well alive and she can't believe said the boy come from bold interview pan big old dirty thinking star now, people, and contact this and he said this about her. Say she is dead. She said she is alive and well. She said this boy, even up to Christmas, the boy did it and then cook big Christmas dinner and the boy eat. But she said the boy don't like stay one place, so she understands saying we move from there to there. But him, she can't say him did do this and do that, but the boy is a big liar than Ginal. She said she cannot believe the boy that come forward with a lie like this and say she dead, because she not dead. It's not like, so she and him have no problem like that. But she said she understand if he do need some help because he's 18, he can definitely go out there and say he need help. But not tell lie and her say she dead. That's why I'm telling you now, my viewers, the point of this one I have to get to now. Even though at times being who seek help and some people publish some story out there, some of them will come and then cry and then bawl, because myself when you look upon the youth picture people here, that's sorry for him. You understand? And when I go see a look a picture, when I see that same people, and me I tell you no, for when I see it on survey, but me I tell you, and everything we have, you see, that's why I'm telling you now. When people do seek help from me, you know, whether them have fire victim with those, I say, listen, when I do a video, show the horse, show the relative, them show full details so I can understand. Me not gonna just come talk, say, yo, we need help for Uno and this and that, Uno for sure prove, because me now want spread no fake thing to my fans them. I make my fans them send some money to some people who are thief and liar than Ginal. You understand? People who out there who need help, then make them get help and someone to tap their life to get help. What if you do need in need or something? Una need to come tell lie, just come with the truth and say, listen, me in a situation, me have my mother, but my mother not have it. She not wealthy and things, she not healthy, whatever. You understand that me I seek some help. Anybody can assist me if I go back to school, if I get someone for stay, if I buy some food or something. It's simple. But no lie, I'm brandish you and put you out the T-roll, because that's not the T-roll right then now. Or that look for your youth. Eh? Anybody who would help you now, them not go and do it again because they not trust you. Because you can't tell a lie say your mother did. Because they need help and not inch not dead. But you say yeah, your mother not have a good relationship. You need not deal your mother, look after your mother, take care. But don't tell a lie there. My world, my precious New Link, attack them, man. Straight attack. See, I don't know anything of my viewers and my subscribers, man. Enough love and enough respect, man. As I say, I give thanks to life. Still strong, still healthy, you know what I mean? Still feel good and still kicking and still rocking. So, Remember, if you don't subscribe, please subscribe now. Now subscribe now, please. Thank you. And please remember to hit that notification bell icon. So New Link drop the video them, you will get them. You will get them. Attack, attack. So you don't know. New Link, don't know people have a couple more days to go and thing, but by job blessings thing, we shall return full force. Peace out. Respect. Attack them, New Link. My God, big up.
The maga do ya now? New Link and the attack now. Hata, hata, hata. Bring a old chain setter. New Link.
Hata, hata, hata.